Hey guys, we are intern of Gandhinagar and we are sharing our internship experience with Udgam Charitable Trust. Udgam Charitable Trust was 25 years old and in the Gandhinagar, Dr. Mayur Joshi was the managing trustee of the Udgam Charitable Trust Gandhinagar, and we have done a project named Share for Care, and Share for Care project was specially developed for the underprivileged student of the government schools. So if they cannot afford the books and educational things. Our main mission of our project was right to education, and we are also awareing all the peoples of the different areas about our project. And we are eventually decided some of the day, and some of the time period we have divided in some of the group, and we are going to some societies, shops and corporate offices and government corporate offices also. And we also aware them about our Share for Care project. So our basic motto of our project was to care the dry waste material, and after that we are recycling that dry waste material by the WOW Foundation. So after that the books and all the stuff we have eventually distributed to the students.
In these we learned about SWOT analysis, that is analyzing our strengths and weakness. We were given a task to create a database at home and find out the CSR details for companies for the year 2015. Per person we had to find details of around nearly 400 companies. On 22nd June, some of us went to government school in Sector 30 where we distributed the study materials like books, pens and school bags to the student of the school. Overall, this internship helped us to improve our communication skill, and we learned how to interact with strangers. And the one main thing that we learned is the importance of education for all of us. I think we are fortunate enough that we get study materials and good education instantly from wherever we want. So it is important to spread awareness about campaigns and projects like Share for Care so that underprivileged students get quality education.